Oh, I know.
Hey, Moni.
Yes.
Get in the hole again. We're gonna harvest some.
Yeah, we need to harvest more cobble, and we're gonna try to build our way up to that sand island.
Moni, get in my hole.
Okay.
Oh gosh.
Which one?
My special hole.
Oh. Hold on.
My wet hole.
Oh no! No!
Oh god.
What happened?
I died.
He was standing on the block when I was hitting it, and I hit him off.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Well, we just lost a cobblestone block, another pickaxe, and another sword.
That's not too bad. I have some cobblestone in reserve. Don't worry.
Yeah, I have some too. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna make anything now because I'm afraid I'm gonna die again.
Well, honestly, that was your fault. You were standing on the block.
How was that my fault? No, I was not.
Okay. You know what? You told me that back when we were playing Pumpkin Prince. It's your fault. You were on the block I was hitting. So you know what? Karma. It circles around.
I actually have no idea what you're talking about. Like, I really don't remember what part.
That's another past series reference, ladies and gentlemen.
I will go back. I will find that reference.
Oh, you mean our 30-minute whiny fight?
Yeah.
Wait. No, that was posted, different because right? You walked in front of me while I was breaking something. I didn't walk in front of you.
In the meantime, I was hitting both in the lava just to
manipulate you. No, there was a specific
you.
Moment about the block. It may not have been in that episode. I will find it and I will post it in the comments.
Yeah, I was about to say, during the 30-minute fight, you guys were getting mad at each other for pushing each other in the lava, when really, in reality, I was pushing you guys in the lava just to manipulate you.
Oh, that makes
what?
So much sense.
You what?
Hey, Zero.
Oh, no.
You know what it's time to do?
Kill him. No! Not me!
Okay, wait. Time out. Let's all simmer down. Let's all simmer down. He's got a lot of cobble. Let's all simmer down.
Okay. Fine.
We all have things that we all want.
The weenus shall live for today. No! Okay, we seriously need to find some skeletons so we can...
I'm about to die.
Where are they going to spawn?
They're going to spawn in a dark area, so we need
to make...
No!
Yes!
I got a sword.
Getting all the cobble. Getting all the cobble.
No, yeah, no, 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 Moni, no!
You're so weird! When you kill somebody when they have items, you don't punch them off. You kill them while they're in a hole.
I was, but then you guys got out of the hole while I was...
That means you stop punching!
No, it was too late. I had already hit the button and you guys jumped and then I hit you and then you fell and then I started laughing.
Moni, I just want you to know that no matter what happens, I hate you.
Okay, let's get back to harvesting this cobble.
Yeah, we had a nice little headway until it disappeared over a cliff.
How much cobble did we just lose?
It was like 11 blocks.
That's not too bad. Okay, one of you back in the hole.
It's snowing!
It's time to sing
the
song Zero Love.
Moni, did you just lose all that dirt?
Yes.
Moni Dog, are you holding anything?
One block of dirt.
I can live without that. Die.
No.
Die.
If you push me off, I will cut you.
I'm gonna be that.
No!
Okay. We're calling a truce. No.
Okay, that was an accident.
You just made me lose a bunch of items again.
Oh, crud.
Do you guys not have anything left in the ender chest?
You have no street smarts. You do not understand that there were times when you punch people off. When somebody says, "Don't punch me off, I'm holding stuff," and you just punch me right in the sack.
Moni just died. He fell off because he got rid of all the dirt.
I just lost our last two cobble and dirt with it.
Are you kidding me?
Please leave a description in the comments of how stupid you think Moni Dog is on a scale of 1 to 10. On a scale of 1 to 10, I think he's a plum because he can't read a scale of 1 to 10.
Please don't tell me you just made a shovel.
Yeah, I did.
Why did you make a shovel?
Because I want snow.
We don't have any more wood or cobblestone.
Yeah, we do.
I have four wood. That's it.
I have cobble.
Okay, well, give me the cobble so I can make a pickaxe. So
I have a pickaxe.
Well, mine the freaking cobble so we can make a freaking bridge to that freaking sand island.
Stop!
I'm trying to catch it.
You can't!
You're trying to
catch it? Stop using it! You're so stupid! Oh my god! How are you still alive? Like, how have you fed yourself and been able to breathe?
Come on, I gotta add some pizzazz to this.
We're gonna die!
Here, Zero, here. There's the pickaxe, okay?
Okay, someone get in the hole so we can get this cobblestone.
Moni, get your butt in the hole.
Hole.
Get in the hole.
Darth, I'm gonna need you over here to, like, get rid of the ice block that forms.
I'm gathering snow.
What do we need snow for?
Oh, we also
make snow golems.
Stupid weenus. Teach you to punch me off when I have stuff. Oh, lordy, lordy. You're in for a fun season. You know, when Zero and I, like, go all tech it and make electric blankets or something, and we're not gonna freeze, you're gonna be like, hey, guys, I'm freezing, and we're gonna be like, oh, well, maybe you can cover yourself with dirt. Oh, wait, you threw it off a cliff!
I take full responsibility for that.
Maybe you can use a pickaxe to mine yourself out.
No!
Oh, no,
shoot, God!
I got the pickaxe, don't worry.
I got the cobble.
I don't know what happened. I don't know if I slipped or someone hit me or what.
I didn't hit you. I can assure you that. I was in the hole.
I didn't hit you either.
I think my finger slipped. That's what
pickaxe.
Moni, please don't tell me you lost the cobble.
No, it's right there.
Oh, good. Okay, now, hold on. How much cobble do you have?
Let's see if I do this time.
No. Don't you dare. Moni, you... Oh, my God. It nearly went over the edge.
Why are we so dysfunctional?
Because Moni dog. That's why.
We need marital counseling.
We really do.
Can someone get back in the hole, please?
You already are in the hole.
I have the pickaxe. Someone get in the hole.
I want to be pickaxe time.
Fine, you can be the freaking pickaxe. I'll be in the hole.
Oh,
whoops.
Wow.
Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, God. Did that go over the edge?
No, I got it again. I don't know why. Hold on. I will toss it over here. And that ice block just formed. That's super.
I'm sorry. I was mining the snow. I didn't mean to.
Okay.
Let's not start any conflict.
We're all good.
It was not intentional.
Many hundred years later.
And I'll show you for mocking me about building a shovel. I'm harvesting a valuable building material.
Snow?
Yeah, you can build snow blocks.
Oh yeah, I didn't think of that.
And with the new update, stone steps.
Wait, what? Did you say stone steps?
Sorry, snow steps. And I'm sorry, the update's not out yet. It's gonna be in the new update.
Okay, yeah, that's enough. That's enough now. Okay, no. Guys. Well then, Darth, you need
can
to get in the hole.
Can you fill in this death trap that Moni Dog made so I won't fall in and die?
Fine.
Because it's really frightening me. I feel like I'm just going to die.
I feel that too. Okay, I'm going to try to reach that sand island. You guys, please don't kill each other while I'm gone. Don't miss me too much, guys. I know I'm the heart and soul of this group, and you'll just die without me.
We won't.
Who's that kid?
Who knows?
I'm glad he's gone. He was creating an awkward threesome feel. All we need is the dynamic duo.
Come here, Darth. I'll even bend over first.
Hang on. Oh, that took it too far. But hang on. I got my hands deep in snow, and you know it's a lot warmer than your bitter heart.
Well, then.
Yeah, we're having marital problems.
Well, it's okay. I have other ones.
Moni, you don't have a shovel.
Oh.
You're just destroying snow.
That's okay.
You're not getting anything out of it.
I don't think I'm going to be far enough to reach it.
It's all right, Zero. I'll take it the rest of the way.
Oh, no.
You moron. Moni just died.
I just realized I could cut you off if I wanted to. Like, I could break the bridge, but I'm not.
Please don't.
That would be great.
Okay, can someone please help me get some more cobblestone.
I got 7 here.
Money, help him. I'm going to harvest some...
Who has the pickaxe? Okay.
Money, I got it.
That's just frightening. Why does he have our pickaxe?
He wanted to take over. Modi, come back.
Who allowed him to have tools? He's not allowed to have any sort of tool. Power tool, blunt tool, any sort of object that could be used to hurt anyone.
This He's is not Minecraft, allowed to have hands. Though.
Cut his hands off. They can do damage.
But, Darth, if we cut his hands off, then he's going to miss his date tonight.
Oh, no.
Oh, burn.
I thought that was a good one. Okay, Moido, can you help get rid of this call? No, don't you dare hit me off.
I'm not gonna. Wait, what?
You punched near me, so I thought you were trying to hit me off. Actually, I'm holding nothing, so it's okay if I die.
Oh, okay, good.
Okay, but my seriously, no, no, you little. Get your feet up, DM! Wow, that was an awkward noise.
That was.
Okay.
I just hit Darth with a snowball.
If you punch me off.
No, Moe, y'all, come back. Come back. I need you to help me get some more coffee.
Oh, God.
No! No! Did you just die?
What was he holding?
Our big axe!
I don't think we have enough to make another one.
Are you kidding me?
I have cobble. I don't have any wood.
Oh, the tree's not growing yet.
Zero, do you have any wood?
Sorry, that was a mistake.
Zero, do you have any wood?
I have nothing.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna kill him, and we're gonna bury his body in the dirt. Oh, wait! That's gone, too!
You know what? I think it's okay if we kill Modi Dog and trade him for... Did you... I just saw him throw dirt off! You little... You die. You die. You die. You die. You die.
There's always a dysfunctional member on the island. There's always one. But okay, seriously, Monty Dog, you're going to kill us. We're not going to be able to survive.
We can't. We're not, that's true.
We gotta eat eventually.
Just
okay,
stop.
I think the viewers are gonna be okay if we just get one pickaxe. I don't think that's big of a deal. That big of a deal.
No, no, don't. We have to wait for the tree to grow.
It's not going to grow, though. We need some bone meal.
That's not
nope,
true.
It'll grow
eventually.
It'll just take a really, really long time, and we're going to have to wait it out. Thank you, Moni Diggity Dog, you stupid weenus.
Wait. He's in creative mode.
Are you serious?
Oh, God. What is he going to do? What is he going to do? What is he doing? Moni? I don't trust you. You die. You die.
Don't! Stop. Break it.
I'm breaking it. We're not going to survive. We don't have any wood. I don't think the tree's going to grow.
It will.
I don't think it does in snow.
It does. It will. It will. I've grown a tree in snow before. In my single player world.
Morty Dog, you freaking little. If you dare break this bridge, I'll kill you. I swear to. No. I swear to Notch, if you break this bridge, you die.
I think we should make him eat a Band-Aid in real life. Like, I mean a used Band-Aid that we find in, like, a public place.
Oh, my.
I don't know what to do, guys. I don't think this is going to work.
We just got to wait for the tree to grow, like you said.
We just have to find a used Band-Aid. It's not that hard, and then we make him eat it.
No, no. Stop doing it. Darth, yeah. I need you to help watch him. He's trying to break the bridge.
I am suffering from post-traumatic stress syndrome.
You never went to war!
I didn't have to.
What'd you do this time?
Well,
was your hand just too horrifying for you?
Well, actually, I saw Darth's mom.
Ow! Oh!
I'm definitely making you eat a Band-Aid. And I'm going to make you lick the inside of a city bus.
You know what?
I already
have to kill myself now. Because I'm running low on food. Suicide. Suicide is never the answer, kids, unless you're hungry. Darth, stop.
Then, yeah, it's pretty much the answer.
That's for ranking on my mom.
Okay, we just... need a skeleton to spawn, then we can kill him for his bone meal, and yeah.
BRB.
What? Darth? Darth.
I'm going... I will make it to
Ew,
the sand.
Ew, Darth's farting. Ew.
Ew.
Ew, Darth. Ew. Darth, you're so disgusting.
Can you guys hear
Why
that?
Why are you doing
yes.
that, yes?
Why would you be farting, Darth? That's so wrong.
I was blowing my nose really loudly.
You were blowing something, but it wasn't your nose.
No,
it
what?
Was your behind.
It was my what? Nose.
Or as they call it in German, your popo.
It's better than Money Dog's farts. I mean, every time he farts, it's just him talking.
What?
Oh.
Oh, it stopped snowing. Money Dog! You little! You! Weedus! You! Weedus!
What did
you
do? What did
you
do?
He broke the bridge! If you liked today's video, leave a like. And if you liked us, be sure to subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, suggestions, or just want to tell us how awesome we are, be sure to leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching.